are the closest sisters ever. People think that we are twins. Even her own kids confuse me as her own mom. But I am so happy to have Israel part of my sister's life. He's been a great guy, great stepdad to the wonderful kids that she has. So congratulations, y'all. Welcome to the family, Israel. I know how much you're modalo for her and for this crazy girl.
Just like tonight, the rain didn't stop us. There's always rain, but y'all gotta know that through everything, there's always gonna be a brighter day. You know what I mean? You gotta just go through it.
Toast to Lissandra and Israel on the true love they found within each other. I wish you two nothing but love, patience, and happiness in your marriage. Always remember, never stop trying to win each other over. So here's to your new life as Mr. and Mrs. Amender. And Lissandra, I know you've been waiting for this moment. So here it goes. I love you.